Torch in the Sun. Blood. Yay me. The blood god. Yay me.
There we go. Air tags, baby.
Yay air me. Tax? Are we air taxing?
Fuck yeah, we're air taxing. Yeah. Are you kidding me?
I don't have a lot of anti-air to give you, but I'll send it.
I'm sending an F-18, and I'm going to airdrop KC-130.
Yeah, I guess we're air taxing. we're doing it. Y'all know what I'm about. Air tax paid.
We're about to find out today. We gonna learn today.
Anybody else got some Hueys? Cause it ain't me. I ain't no unfortunate son.
I'll send you a bunch here if you.
Vietnam! Vietnam! Give me firebombs. Wait, I have them in this build. That's right. Kick the tires, boys. Let's light some fires. They come out. Get it. Kick down their trucks.
Huey over there for you.
It flew over a Terminator and several BTRs and shit, so just see if you're aware that is a thing that exists. Oh, look what I found!
Do it! Do it!
Do it!
They're running, Cobra! They're running!
They can pay the air tax!
Get one of them. There's one.
Get another one.
Pay the air tax. Make him pay.
At your command. Fast landing assistance. What can I do for you?
Pick a target, damn it.
Get that goddamn gun up.
I didn't get there in time. Come on, land, bitch. Land!
Enemies hot on our trail!
When I say land, you
oh, shit.
You die.
Well, that was one way to start the game.
Yeah. We gotta set a tone with these fucks.
Yep.
You gotta make it violent. Matter of fact, more violence for the violence god. I think you would approve.
The
No, my U.S. crew! No, my single pilot who accidentally ended up places. No!
No!
Damn. It would be sad, and then I realized I was a man. More troops for the troop gods.
That's
a lot of fucking aircraft they've got on their side. Oh, did you guys think the airstrike stopped? I think they have anti- they do.
Yeah, they got anti-air.
They spotted my dude as soon as he left the fucking spawn, homie.
Left-hand side?
That's fucking weird.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Oh, did someone just hit your fucking helo with a bomb? Son of a bitch. That's weird.
T-130 rolling down the strip.
Oh, I see it.
Back out. Nope. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Good thing nobody was in those buildings. Oh, there was.
I think it was my dudes, but.
Rocket artillery.
He got one squad.
I'm about to land.
He didn't even get that. And I'm about to put him on a resupply point, so it'll be fine.
Yep.
Fucking weird.
If you can look over the ocean and see the shenanigans.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Armored transport, standing by. Personal carrier here.
I'm gonna get him staged. You let me know when y'all are ready for
rocket artillery
a tank.
Comes recon.
But I use the Hueys as kind of a sacrificial line.
Fucking Jesus.
I got
Christ.
That barbarous laser thing on the left.
MLRS ready. Send fire mission. Direct fire engagement.
Fuck. Move the air defense out.
Sure these wipers might have to,
It's gonna be super awesome.
Roger.
Keep pushing.
Moving to next waypoint.
Okay, I got one more Osprey that I can use to load shit in.
Already there.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't even know what destroyed my fucking shit.
I don't either. Can either any of you give me an air screen in a second?
I need a little bit yet.
Infantry ready for combat.
Okay.
Look alive!
Well, I'll sit here and just gain points for a moment.
You need... I'll save some points for an F-18 and throw it somewhere.
Well, I got a KC-130 on standby. I was thinking about maybe just throwing a, you know, like two or three or four groups of Marine Raiders directly on the left point.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm ready to fucking distract if you want to pull it. I was gonna try and land some shit. Let me get one more Osprey pull some nonsense.
Metal to the metal.
If they pull off this landing, I want a bunch of fucking shenanigans.
Left hand side again, it's being pushed.
Lab ready.
I'm on standby to spawn this in, but I'm gonna have to spawn it in before you guys, so either way, I'll not run here so nearly. Just let me know when you guys are good to go.
My last Osprey with the group. So if you're ready, I got 5 Hueys.
I'm gonna outrun Hueys. I'm talking like jets or something. Just like an air screen for the KC to get through.
Yep, I got by give me about 15 seconds and I'll throw an F-18 up.
Mason, how are you looking?
Kind of tapped right now. I had to spend some extra points.
Or if you want, I can throw a KC as well and have detections.
It's up to you, big dog.
Okay, yep, I'm gonna be KC. Just let me know when you're ready.
I'm on standby. I'm just kind of hanging.
All right, and I'm dropping him. He's going far left.
And dropping it.
Kicking out some high Mars, and hopefully the Patriots gonna run out of rounds.
Turning to new heading.
Okay, he's inbound. They're both inbound, matter of fact.
Yeah, Patriots shooting.
Sending my Hueys forward.
Two more high Mars coming out.
Viper's going with the
Osprey's gonna land right there.
Second Patriot.
We got
Stingers. I love all of you. I dodged the first one. Second two hit.
Solid copy. RTB.
That's a negative. Too much air cover. I should have waited. We should have had more jets.
Nav of the Earth.
That's okay.
It's okay because I just landed quite a bit of shenanigans. Hopefully. Land, bitches, before they reload. Before they reload, land. I don't care if y'all jump out of this motherfucker.
Move my tanks forward to support. I fucked that up.
Humvee reporting in.
Drop smoke.
Any check unit here, sir.
Airdrop coming in.
Engage that fucking T-15. Y'all have enough fucking ass to win this fucking fight.
Engaging the enemy.
There we
go.
There we go.
Roger, moving out.
Goddamn too long.
That's a hefty push right side.
Regroup and move up.
I'm gonna start dropping those buildings right side.
ATGM carrier standing by.
They just rolled into rail shape.
That was expensive.
Copy. Relocating. Shut up and let's go!
Oh, they're angry!
Bitch.
Keep them drawing out.
High Mars getting reloaded.
Any check unit here, sir. Regroup and move
on. Okay. Pre-line.
High Mars coming up.
Yep. Air defense right there.
Next time I see them, I'll delete them off the map. Oh, I gotta help a little bit right side here.
Yeah, that's some shenanigans.
I'm dropping those buildings that they're in.
Move your ashes, maggots! Anti-tank here.
Oh, they've gotten through my Marines.
Anti-armor at your command, sir.
That's a lot of smoke right there.
Seen it long enough to target.
Troop transport ready. Roger, we're Oscar Mike.
Trying. Takes a little while for this thing to go.
Last waiting order.
I'm gonna send my Huey up and over to piss
already
it off.
There. Moving out.
Landing 52 Marines left side.
Roger.
Patriots back up and just shot my shit down. Nope.
Pedal to the metal.
None of my dudes have line of sight on that. I call it fucking shenanigans. They all do.
Double time!
Supporting the best I can on your side there.
Oh no. He's up here fighting my forehead now.
Yeah. Got shit coming in right now.
Tow vehicles over to you, Cobra.
Oh yeah, I'm getting a bunch of tanks and shit now.
Yep.
I've already called in my main anti-tank vehicle. I'm waiting on it. Raiders getting that goddamn building.
Mars off, it'll drop that tank.
Artillery,
a little bit of counter missile shit going on.
Oh, I've got an attack helicopter over here now. That should give plenty of people pause for thought.
Roger, flip inside, heading back to base. We're the tip of the spear.
That building's going down next.
Need a helicopter down?
Been in Tiger some squads. Look at that supply point right there.
Killing me one fucking attack helicopter.
I'm sending you toes, Cobra.
Oh,
Roger.
Shit.
Cobra does like toes.
No. Damn it.
Power up, for fuck's sake!
Anti-air came from back here in these woods.
Artillery, move
it out. I got tanks stepping up to your side. Targeting that guy?
Yep.
MORS ready. Send fire mission.
I need to get another anti-air this way. What's with these fucks and using spent ads?
Because you can turn them into quick aim squad. And they're pretty decent at fucking a lot of things.
Drop the buildings.
I got three tow teams coming up.
Yeah.
Our left hand side is getting a little spicy again.
Sacrificing the MTVR.
What's on my right are very spicy. Pulling my dudes out of the building so they don't burn to death.
Buildings I need to level again there, Cobra. I lost track.
I'm standing by waiting for my buildings.
There's one Osprey sitting in the back.
These buildings back here are really spicy. I've seen a lot of shit come out of them.
Kay.
And then those fucking woods has got some kind of anti-air in it that I've yet to
determine. Yeah, I can target just a blank thing. I can target buildings and stationary vehicles.
Okay. Phil, I want to get your tow teams back in the bus.
Yep.
Armored transport, standing
I'm sending
on.
Transport on the right.
Yep.
Troop transport, reporting in.
Get these squads plussed up for this fucking assault I'm about to make them do.
Sending in more vehicles to the right-hand side. Sorry if I'm paying attention to the left.
No, you're good, you're good.
The right on this one.
Kind of abandoned Cobra because I saw an opportunity to do something on the left. I'm sending attacks.
I'm gonna fucking lose this venom here on purpose. Oh, for recon purposes.
Oh, there's buildings.
Yes.
Bye bye, building
team. Use the 50. Use the power of the 50 cal.
Alright, you guys back up and going? Alright, let's go.
Next waypoint received. Roger. Moving to next waypoint.
MI's here and an ass.
Go ahead.
Bro, get it. Get it down. Fuck. That shitty MI.
Roger. We're on the move.
Oh, they got a whole sticker team on those buildings. I saw it though.
Anti-armor standing by.
Are they just fucking deleting my buildings now?
Yep.
Awesome.
Anti-tank ready for.
dodge this shit.
Found a bunch of recon units over here on the side, to the right, right here.
Anti armor here.
I found that artillery piece they were fucking shelling us with. That's over here. Still doing cat team shit, man. It's working. I'm just gonna keep them up as long as I can. And I'm gonna send my fucking Venom forward towards that fucking artillery. I got smoke here. That is these buildings.
Oh, you see it? Patriot system.
Yeah, I'm showing it.
Oh, shit. Fine.
Get in our next building so we can leapfrog up. Run. Gotta be quicker about
Roger.
This.
We're Oscar Mike.
Gotta get that fucking armor up.
Give me more cat teams.
Scott's getting shield, so if you're moving some force recon in there, I recommend holding right for a second.
I'll hold him right where he's at.
Sounds good.
That wasn't good.
Driver, move forward.
Four units.
Missed all my shit.
On our way.
Recon team right there. I don't think he thought we saw him.
Direct fire!
T90 coming up.
Yep, should be in line with my tow team.
Cargo truck ready.
We have more infantry pouring in for the grinder.
You'd be blind without us.
I'm gonna do a stupid thing with a truck.
Establish a base of fire in that building.
Alright, first platoon out of the company.
It's got a 50 on it.
You got friendlies in that building far left.
Got it.
We made it in. I got a tank. They're just getting fucking hit by AT4. That's funny.
I'm gonna call off my already off.
Yeah, we're taking the point.
Last round's out.
Trying to keep up the pressure on your side, Cobra.
Yep.
Roger. Time for a walk. En route to target location.
I'm bringing in Marines right now.
Alright, more Marines coming up to the fucking far left point. Ask questions later. We can move up some AT, that'd be tight.
Got a litany of fucking cat dragons. Big boy coming in. Looks like he's headed to the left point. Good, desperate to try and snatch the fucking point back.
I got enough man to fly in. Good.
Somebody take that son of a bitch out.
Also, left side reinforcements.
You're a beautiful person.
I try, big dog.
Pushing my tanks forward on the right.
Air defense here. We're combat ready.
Let's see what we can get away with. I don't think I can get away with a spicy
C-130.
I don't think I can get away with a spicy C-130 drop.
Probably not. Check a
leg. I got this, I think you can.
I can send out a plane before you send one out.
I'm gonna try it.
Alright, send me... Anyone else sending one out?
Yeah.
Alright, sending mine out now.
Sending mine out now.
Joe, you got yours?
And... Sending out another one right now.
Yep. T-130 is up.
Woo!
Yeah.
Woo!
New heading set. Forgone ready. On the move.
Looks like it's clear. Hill.
I don't know how they they avoided shooting at my dude.
Yeah.
My aircraft. He's still up. I pushed my advantage.
Anti-tank ready for action.
Vehicle.
What are
they?
Oh,
okay.
On our way.
Holy fuck, that's a lot of infantry.
Moving back towards the point.
Ready to rain down
I'm sorry, Ricky Recon, it has to be done! Yup! Fucking pick up the planet and just fucking dump it on top of them.
Minutes for if this what I'm about to do works out, then 2 minutes.
I mean, I'm pushing pretty hard.
Roger.
Too.
We stop here. Rocket artillery at your disposal, sir.
Hopefully, this gives you enough cover for Cobra. Yeah, drop it.
Artillery at your command, sir.
Off the chain.
Infantry back on the left.
Oh, they got anti-air up there. They're shooting at missiles again. Which is really funny.
CH-53, heavy lift helicopter.
You got a helicopter right there.
Cargo helicopter approaching the DZ.
got 5 minutes. We just lost the far left.
Working on it.
Bringing in a helicopter.
Herbert, let me know if you, when you're ready for some sacrificial action along with my two vehicles left my ground with.
I'm just going to do a shit ton of helicopters for the last point.
Copy.
At least that's my idea. Anybody got any helicopters? Now would be the time.
Yeah, I'm bringing
that back point.
Looking. I have a helicopter.
Tending to.
Anybody home?
And an officer
we're coming around.
Prepare for it.
Whoa, whoa, cease fire on that Artie! Holy shit! God damn!
Time to kick some doors!
Hey, you got in that building, man. AT specialist at your disposal.
I'm gonna have 3 AT specialists take out one of their AT specialists.
It's not gonna be enough.
Coming. Forgot about my tank, sorry.
I mean, I'm gonna keep a minute, but it's not gonna be enough. It's gonna hurt a lot.
Send an offering.
Yep.
I'm sending everything, I got it.
Yep.
Artillery available, sir.
I'm setting up a series of don't fucking. At least the best I can do.
Goddamn.
max hitting the 56.
I was just using high mars. I just kept taking out fucking anything that buildings, things that ruined away for you guys. I was just making sure I was on it.
Yeah.
I tried to get it to the point where you come around the corner, the building would drop as you got there. That's what I was aiming.